Hello, everybody. We're back at the studio, and thank you for all the responses from the emails. It was really nice for your support and help. We've, as promised, had a look at the floor and space situation. We were erring on the side of caution, it seems, yeah? And we realised the mistake we made was that we were thinking about 2 metres squared as opposed to 2 metres from each person. So we had somebody in the industry come in and have a wee look at our floor and explained that if you're doing Keep Fit, then I need 2 metres from the person next to me. So if that's my, that's where I'm doing my Keep Fit there. And then that's 2 metres there. That's where the other person should be. So it means we can get a lot more people in when we're doing Fit Steps and Zumba and aerobics and circuits and toning. So all these things where people just need to be standing doing their Keep Fit, 2 metres is fine. Which means we can get a lot more people in. Yeah? So the floor's been measured out into 2 metre sections. So if you're going to be standing, if I'm here and somebody's there, and there, there's 2 metres around them, which is what the government recommendation is. Yeah? So good news means that we can get a few more people in next week, yeah? So please feel free if you want to book for the Zumba, the Fit Steps, the circuit training, the abs classes, the toning classes, the C40 classes. So all those things where we're standing on the spot and doing our thing, two metres will be round about as moving more people in. Step will be slightly different because the board takes up more room. However, the person still doesn't take up more room. It's just the board that takes up the room. So as long as the person on the board is 2 metres from the person on the other board, so it means that we'll probably still have two rows. It means our numbers will still be around about 10, 12 for step. So you step and make sure you get booked in, yeah? Everybody else though, you guys will be good and safe with our new floor markings, yeah? Which I've made with electrical tape on the floor, but they're all 2 metres apart. So you should be okay for those kind of classes. And as usual, track and trace when you come in, sanitise when you come in. After every class, we have to have a bit of time to make sure the area is cleaned. That will all still be happening as usual because we're keeping you as safe as possible. We're minimising the amount of equipment that we use, so there's less cleaning for myself and Lorraine and for John and Jonathan and Stephanie. So and shorter classes as well, just now, just till we get our find our feet in again, yeah? But we've had a nice, safe week. Everybody's been very, very good. We're hoping this will allow more of you to come back to the classes. If not, just keep doing them in Zoom. I'm going to just keep streaming the best of our ability and see how we get on. But it means feel free to book in for these classes. I know some of you were so kind and said, you know, I would rather let somebody else go the way I'm happy doing it on Zoom. So if you want to come to our classes, we've got a few more spaces now. You're more than welcome. Hope that makes sense. I'll send this out to you right now.